there's nothing like the physics of fruit, specifically citrus fruit. What you're seeing is the skin of a fruit being squeezed by pliers to produce dozens of ultra-fast microjets. The tiny streams rocketing out of the skin have been slowed down 266 times. In real time, these jets travel 30 feet per second, about the speed of a champagne cork. Other plants also produce microjets. This squirting cucumber does it to spread its seeds. In the animal kingdom, a similar process is used for swift attacks, like that of the ferocious spitting cobra. Scientists who studied the mechanism of citrus jets found that sacs of oil lie on the soft layer beneath a more rigid skin. As the fruit is squeezed, the skin hits a sudden failure point. The skin breaks and the fluid erupts under pressure. Here's a ruptured sac afterward. Scientists don't know why citrus fruits have this ability, but they're keen to harness its power. It could help with commercial printing, medicine delivery, and even bridge safety. Imagine a sensor that changes color or gives off a signal when a bridge has hit its maximum load. But for now, it's a reminder that some of the most mundane aspects of daily life can hold beautiful secrets.